Absolutely. Donations, they're the bloodstream of the foundation and then the healthcare in our region. A dollar donation, $100,000 donation, they all help. I have a niece who's in her early 40s and her husband and her two children, and they collect their quarters and loonies and toonies all year long. And when the radiothon happens, my niece and her husband and their two little girls come with their bottles of coin and donate that to the radiothon. It all makes a difference.